Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply David Lynch. It's February 3rd, 2023, and... And if you can believe it... Sorry, but for me, I said once again, it's not a Friday once again without him. So for me, it will be always in this way until he came back. I don't know when. I think he never came back on the channel, or better on the theater, because it's real theater, it's really a theater. But however, I always say this for the Friday now. So, and it's the afternoon, late afternoon, because I really 15:30, very still right now, 59 Fahrenheit, 15 Celsius, and this means that isn't that day really cold like this days in this period. Yes, I think this is thanks also to the atmosphere today. It seems more spring climate that winter climate. So yes, today very beautiful, very good. Yes, objectively in general, subjectively and objectively. February 3rd, 2023, and it's a Friday. It's strange to see only Friday in this week, but yes, non ci posso fare nulla. It's even if it's not a Friday once again, however, it's a Friday, so it's a Friday, and as you know, however, as every Friday, first of all, I shaved my beard with this fantastic electric grey razor. I think also this is very cheap, very great. Being ready after, I think that the temperature is going to see this, repeat as I said just before, 59 Fahrenheit, 15 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we had, I say really had because the day goes to the end, we had blue skies and golden sunshine. In fact, all along the way we had, and so obviously for us, other another hour, 2 hours in comparison with the American friends, because as you know, we have a completely different schedule. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window, the new grey curtain has since November 1, 2022, and also this beautiful painted wavy branches, and as regarded the window of its green roller shooter, not visible in this period, in fact, in this shot. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, my RGX 640 APG 625. Even I get to name all the people for the channel reports and see a greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to the last subscriber. Finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I didn't need to do it, but as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you in the today Sufoblates video, if I not die, because as you know, it's Friday. Today Sufoblates is...